they live between enemies. Everyone tries to kill them, yet they keep living. Will Iran nuke them? Will Gilad eventually be back? Will the Intifada rise again? Will they suffer suicide bombers, economical crisis, or a third Lebanon war? You will be the judge of that. Text us. 7 million people contending new challenges.